So I'm trying to move the internet adapter off, and remember our main target now is the motherboard, which is very, very important. And then we try to do the general cleanup. Remember, it is milk that has poured on this laptop, so we need to take good care of that. So remember, you have to be very careful, especially when you're moving up these stuffs. You have to be very, very careful, because if you make any mistake, anything can happen. So these are the chips we have. Actually, this member on the new laptops, and this is the hard disk. So this is the new hard disk nowadays we have on the new laptops. Don't forget, this is our RAM, and you know, you need to be very careful on this stream here. So you have to be careful as well, because it does not have the other connectors. It is just this alone. This is what they call SSD storage, not HDD. It's too small, but it's too fast, just like the speed of RAM. So it's too fast. Remember, anything to deal with the liquid, water is okay, you can just blow it, it's very fine. If you're smart, you've been working on this and maybe you have never got a chance to do it, what I just am going to advise you is to make sure you use water, no? If you know you're very okay, but if you know you're new to this thing, then I advise you use what known as use either paraffin, can also work for you. So as you can see now, we have already removed everything from our laptop. Just like I told you earlier, you just have to make sure you have either paraffin or you have petrol. So just have a normal toothbrush, but don't use a new one. A new one will break up this stuff for holding up the, as you can see. You don't need to use a very strong one to not work out my stuff. So the next thing I'm going to do at the moment is to put it now on sunshine. So that it can at least make it dry. So that's the next stage I'm going to do. So you can leave this for like 1 to 2 hours in your good sunshine. Don't make it on heat, just put in normal sunshine.